Mixtapes got a little Hank, little Drake, a little something bumping, thump thumping on the wheel ride. The mix and our drinks a little stronger than you think, so get a grip, take a sip of that feel right. Trucks jacked up, flat bills flip back. Yeah, you can find us where the party's at. This is how we roll. We hanging around, singing down everything on the
just here with Jacob Bink, our newest Grizzly, probably our youngest as well. How you feeling about your debut coming up, Jimmy?
Yeah, pretty good. Should be a good weekend.
Yeah, what's the transition been like coming from West Belconnen and coming across to the Grizzlies?
It's a bit slower, but it's good football.
Is it slower mainly because of Michael Benny being around? Or?
Oh, yeah, surely.
Yeah, just because of Michael Benny. All right, how you feel about this week's game? We're going to smash the Knights? Or?
Yeah, easy.
Easy? He's a man of many words. Jacob Bing, everybody. Who is 78? It's been the question all off-season, and here we are, number 78, Tyler. How are you feeling about being 78, Jevin?
Oh, it's a great honour. I just can't believe it. It came out of luck, but, you know, at the end of the day, Huey 78, I'm 78.
Tyler 78, beautiful. Now, rumour says you come from Yenda, wherever the fuck that is. What happens in Yenda?
Not a lot, but
anyway, more on something more important. So how are you feeling about your debut this weekend, Jim?
Yeah, pretty excited. A couple of trial games went alright, and yeah, I think it should be good. Smashing Knights for sure.
Yeah, that's it. Are you going down the piss afterwards? Or?
Yeah, see what happens.
What about beforehand?
No, I don't think
that's
that
a yes, Kyle Troth. Good luck. Have a good weekend.
Thanks, mate.
And here we are, Adam Kavanagh, starting at 5'8 this weekend. Looking forward to playing for the Grizzlies, mate?
Yeah.
That's it, fuck it. Alright, this interview is going places. Alright, who did you used to play for when you were junior?
Yenda Blue Heelers, mate.
Yenda Blue Heelers as well. Didn't Tyler come from Yenda Blue Heelers?
Not sure.
Are you two bum buddies? Or?
Tyler, which one's that again?
Gavin and Flash, everybody. Alright, so how you? What's the transition been like this year? Are you enjoying it? Are you enjoying what we do? What do you like best about Grizzlies?
There's a great bunch of blokes, and came across here with Tyler, so it's great to have, you know, your best mate here, and hopefully make a few more best mates along the way.
I could barely tell you guys knew each other, 30. You guys like seem a world apart. Anyway, thanks very much, mate. Good luck this weekend.
CVA, thanks.
Hello, Grizzly fans. Here with my best mate and one of the newest Grizzlies, Mitchell Scott, number 81, I believe. How are you feeling about this weekend, mate? Making your debut?
Yeah, pretty keen. Ready to get out there, try and smash some people, I guess.
That's beautiful, mate. Now, rumours going around the traps you have a pretty hot cousin.
Don't know. Speechless.
Well, Jacob Bink is pretty hot in my opinion, so, you know, each their own. Now, what are you going to do out there when you get out there this weekend?
Tackle.
What about an attack? That's all you pay for?
Drop the ball.
Yeah, well, that's about right. Now, last question. What happened with your shirt? Couldn't On The Go provide something bigger?
Thanks for Tizzle, and yeah, skin tight.
It looks good, mate. It looks like you're beautiful. Thanks, Mitch.